Bullock. Martin Bullock going on, and he's still in the centre.
Great challenge. Great challenge from Pallister.
Well, the runner is Nevland, and he's in here, he's looped it, but not on target when he had a real chance to get his first goal for Manchester United in the senior side.
Well, they're arguing, but I have to agree with the defender. The three central defenders have really got to defend well, as I said, right at the top, if they're going to get anything tonight.
Played by Markstead with good thought up to Ward. Here is Barnard, who played in an FA Cup semi-final for Chelsea. He's threaded it through for Hendry, there's no flag. And a goal for Barnsley.
Well, I thought he was off. My first reaction, Martin, in all honesty, was he's offside. I don't know if there's someone nearer the linesman who's playing him on. With everyone looking near side, I thought he's off first time. I think he's offside. I think he's offside by about a yard. But what a finish. What a finish, outside of the right foot. I mean, it's almost as if he's missed this. Does it get a little deflection off the tackle? I'm not sure. David May gets back there. It's a lovely finish, but I have to say, I think he's offside.
Well, John Hendry was given a present by Peter Schmeichel, but that was no formality. I don't know whether you saw it in the paper on Monday, but there was a national survey recently released, a verdict that Barnsley is the happiest place in Britain. Largely because people don't tend to move away from it. That was the criteria. Well, at the moment, it's pretty happy. But here come Manchester United trying to wipe the smiles off the faces. And Cole gets it through to Beckham. And Beckham goes for the far corner and finds the far post. And incredibly, it bounces back across the face of the goal and out for a goal kick. That's for Gary Neville. He's already been impressive coming forward. An unfamiliar position for him. Ward maybe exposed some lack of match practice in David May.
Well, that's ambitious, but brilliantly struck.
Here's the free kick. And the second one. Scott Jones. No wonder Schmeichel shocked.
Oh, he attacked the ball brilliantly, Jones. But Peter Schmeichel thinks this is a bread and butter cross. It's mine. It wasn't to be. I think if you're playing in Europe, you know, this is a free kick. Foot up. But Jones just puts a left leg up. He's hoping he's going to get it. It's all his studs. It's all he gets on it, but it's enough. Peter Schmeichel's committed. What a huge moment this might be in this cup tie.
What a huge moment it is for the goal scorer, his first for the club. Here come Alex Ferguson's team again. Full of fire and determination. Sheringham. Sheringham deflected. And Manchester United get some reward. Not the cleanest goal that they've ever worked, but they're happy to take it. They're back in this tie. Barnsley's corner. Scott Jones has a run at it again! Well, this is sensational!
I can't believe the marking, Martin. I have to say, once bitten, twice shy to say, in any walk of life or anywhere, but on a football pitch. He's walked in and scored with a minute to go in the first half, and he does the same again. This is a more difficult header, but look at this. Where's the challenge? Where's the marking? It's absolutely non-existent, and they've paid the harshest of penalties again. Super header, super header.
Barnsley will say, where's the ball? It's in the back of Schmeichel's net for the third time tonight, and the most unlikely of heroes.
Great header, well attacked. I mean, I said he's not the biggest, but he does spring ever so well to the ball.
Put himself into trouble here, and here's Bozancic. Oh, it's over Irwin. Marcel Redford, he's the man they want in these situations.
Didn't quite set it off wide enough.
And the cross is behind Cole, but Beckham can reach it. And Andy Cole's in the clear here and does get his customary goal against Barnsley. 9 minutes left, 3-2. And here we are with Peter Schmeichel taking the free kick that might represent the last chance for Manchester United to stay in the FA Cup. Pallister beaten by Markstead. Gary Neville! And May!
What is Ashley Ward doing blocking that? That looked to be heading from the bottom corner.
They're still under pressure, Barnsley here, Sheringham down, Cole! Oh, put over the top by Ben Thornley.